Hi, I'm Heidi with FloodGate Medical. Today, we're going to get you ready for your next phone interview. This is where most companies begin because they can vet a larger number of candidates with a lower investment of time and energy. The main thing that you need to know about any phone interview is this. The interviewer's primary objective is to eliminate non-prospects. I'll repeat that. The interviewer's primary objective is to eliminate non-prospects. It is not to identify a lead candidate. That comes later at the face-to-face interview. Knowing their objective should help you reframe your own objective, which should now become, don't get eliminated. Take any one of our primetime reality TV shows, whether that's The Voice, American Ninja Warrior, The Bachelor, it's all about making it to the next round. And that's the only thing that you need to focus on right now. So here's what you need to do to not get eliminated and move on to the next round. First, ace the obvious. Don't put the manager on Bluetooth. Don't play hard to get and let the call go to voicemail and then call them back. Be on time, have your phone charged, your resume in front of you, be in a good headspace and physical space. You wanna get rid of all your distractions. Next, let them drive. Chances are the interviewer's got an agenda of how they want the call to go. So exercise a little EQ by listening and following their lead. Next, know your story. No one enjoys a one-sided monologue, but everyone loves a good story, especially when they're drawn in. Be prepared to briefly tell yours and don't miss these details. Nail your whys. Why you, why them, and why now? Do your homework. We suggest spending about an hour or two prepping, which at this point in the process means mostly just checking them out online. And if you are in the industry, asking some players in the space about them. Think, who, what, where, and how. Who are they? What do they stand for? What's their mission and vision? What do they do? What are their products, services, and what problems do they solve? Where do they fit in? Understanding which care setting or where they fit into the larger mosaic of the industry is key. How are they doing? Any savvy candidate will want to know some basic details on the company's overall health. What's their culture like? How are their numbers if they're public? What's the general perception of the brand on social? Be curious. Interviewers learn more about you, not from the answers that you give, but from the questions that you ask. So when the interviewer is nodding off during her seventh phone screen of the day, how will you re-engage her? Can you challenge her to think about her business differently? Can you inspire her through your own grasp on their brand? Lastly, close and close again. While you've still got her on the phone, ask to be advanced to the next step. Be enthusiastic. A Ben Stein approach won't work well here. Then do it again via email. Interviewers will carefully consider your written follow-up. It shows them how you'll handle future customers, so make it count. That's it. Go and knock it out of the park. We'll see you at the interview.